This is an unrelenting artifact. The design has been developed with the concept of future possibility of galaxies leading to a new life and new generation where there would be a high impact and dominance of technology over galaxy. To represent the theme in the dress form, Milky Way galaxy is shown on the left lower body, whereas the candle-like design on the right shoulder represents Andromeda galaxy, which shows its slowly hit and forms a new galaxy, which looks like Antenna galaxy. Antenna galaxy is represented on the left side wing across the back side of the design, and the galaxy represented from all the hand painted in cotton fabric using colors like blue, white, orange, red, black. The upper soldier portion is made out of wire and Nepali paper and is hand painted too. The waist, the diamond shaped plastic plates with crystals on it are placed to represent fragmented galaxy pieces allowed by extreme class. The metallic border on the edge of those plates shows the development of technology dominating the galaxy, and the metal frame on the hip area symbolizes the design inspired from the metallics used for space costumes, and it is made from metal frame covered with an aluminium foil. The wire structure attached on the net fabric on the upper chest area symbolizes the growth of all those technologies ready to take over the total control on the galaxy system. The headgear is embellished with sparkling crystals with a visualization of shooting stars made out of wire, whereas the left part of the headgear represents a half orbit. The oval design is made by shiny crystals, mirrors, beads, stones and embellishments to complete and make the design visually appealing. This is an unrelenting artifact. May we represent the designers Madhugur, Madina Rajbhandari, Neha Chitrakar and Rimsa Maharajan.